A circle has no sides. A circle is a shape consisting of all points in a plane that are at a given distance from a given point, the center. Equivalently, it is the curve traced out by a point that moves in a plane so that its distance from a given point is constant. A circle has no sides.